What's up, crossword fam? It's Sunday, June 19th, 2022, and today's puzzle's by Jeremy Newton. As always, I'll leave you with one solid tip to use at the end of the puzzle to use in future solving, and I will start with a gratitude. Today, I'm very grateful that I got to hang out with my friend Keith. He reached out to me yesterday and tonight, and I was able to hang out tonight, and we watched the Lightning get their ass kicked. The Tampa Bay Lightning lost 7-0 tonight in the Stanley Cup Finals, which is not good. Down 0-2, so hopefully we can win the next two back at home and even it up. Sunday puzzles, as you probably know, always have a fun theme. So let's check out today's theme. Some light reading. That's the title, which is interesting. All right. In a word, awful. And it's in quotes, so it's basically like, how would someone else say that, which makes me think. Well, first let's point out the obvious, right? We got a fun little grid here. We got some red light, green light, and a yellow light. So we'll figure out what those mean as we work our way through. So because it's in quotes, what we're thinking of here is, what's another way to say that? So what's another word or expression to say, in a word, awful? Could be like an answer to, how was your day? Let's see, Hawkeye. I don't know what that means. The eye of a hawk, but I don't know what that means. Stand for a photographer. It sounds like a tripod, I think. In a word, awful. It could be, it's bad. Is this an S? Guard. What is this? Brand in the frozen foods aisle. That would be Orida. Which is, I've also learned this from crossword puzzles, but Orida is a portmanteau where they combine two words. It's Oregon and Idaho. Usual sounds like the norm. Oh, shove it might be bite me. And this is going to be, it's bad. Fruity refreshments are aids like lemonade. What nervous eyes might do. They dash, or they dart, actually. Strong, oh, maybe they dash. Strong breath fresheners. I think it's mints. Oh, Iowan. Oh, yeah, a Hawkeye is from the Iowa Hawkeyes. So that's what it is. Nice. Guard is to secure. Guard is a sentry. Locks that have been changed. Dyed hair? That's a touchy subject. Could be like TMI, could be don't. Some art supplies might be oils. Move hurriedly is high. So this is dyed hair. Roofer's power tool. Thinking like a nail gun. AP tests. Oh, winter green, the green light. All right. So yeah. Nervous eyes dart. AP tests are exams for top high school students. Lose its spark as a relationship. I want to say go stale. Green. I wonder if that green light is a factor. Or, big name in cloud computing is at IBM. Range of light that's invisible to the human eye. So that there's ultraviolet and infrared. Sponsored content essentially are ads. Big name in cloud computing, we'll say IBM. Called to Bo Peep. Well, who was Bo Peep? Little Bo Peep lost her sheep. She's a shepherd. So if you called to her, you bad. Green. Oh, winter. Let's see. What was it? Very strong breath fresheners. Winter green mints. Draw upon again. Retap. This is LGA. Oh, a nailer. Okay, a nailer. Didn't know. I thought it was called a nail gun. Gargoyles are often depicted with them fangs. And LGA, LaGuardia. Stage set. Opening words. Sounds like maybe like a bio. Oils. Opening words. Highs. Highs. Yeah. Stage set. That's infrared. What about going across? Infrared, what, spectrum maybe? Twisting on an axis. Could be a few different things. Some ice cream purchases. It sounds like cones. This is an O. You and me both. Well, let's see. E something G's. Could be EEG or EKG. Cartoon frame is a cell. And it looks like it is spectrum. Pharma supplies are meds. Reviews negatively is usually pan. Pan is a bad review. Early online discussion forum. Usenet. There's a 4.75 chance of getting this in poker. Two pair. Fits. Hun might be deer. Thrilling. Like one of Michael Jackson's hands when performing ungloved. He would only wear one glove, I guess. Something wise. This is rivals. Tesla and Edison were rivals. Mark Twain religiously. I think he's a deist. Nathan Hale. I only regret that I have but one life to lose for my country. Thrilling. EEGs, you and me, likewise, EKG. Likewise, some ice cream purchases, you could buy a pint. Twisting on an axis. Slurry. Skedaddles. Gits. temporary solutions are. Thinking like gaps. It's probably an S. Label on some jars. Don't know. Stage set. The loose spark as a relationship to stale. Oh, stale is also a verb. John Hancock famously was a signee. Of course, he's famous for signing the Declaration of Independence extra large because there was a rumor that the king would hunt the original signers, and so he signed it extra big. Like, let's do this. That's a touchy subject. I think it's don't. Boatloads could be a lot. Wield authority. Could be a few different things. Marijuana strains said to be more invigorating. Sativas. Nice. Yep, sativas gives you more energy, more invigorating. Indica puts you in the couch. Mazel tov. Oh, wield authority is to govern. How marvelous. I love it. Peter Pan's creator. Don't think I know that. It's observed at LAX. I think that would be P. PST savings time. Pacific savings time. CD bar is a dive. Actor in a much publicized, now over 2022 defamation lawsuit. That was Johnny Depp. Johnny Depp and wife Amber Heard. Brushes are dipped in them. Paint cans. Lack of harmony. Ready to watch later on tape. What a raised hand might mean. Might mean I did. It might mean something me. Cross one's fingers is to hope. Lighter fluid is butane. Paint cans, lack of harmony, oops. Moolah is dough. You got the dough. Everybody want dough. What you gonna do with dough? Everybody got dough. Listed obsolescently. Oh, there's something yellow, so it could go. It could slide through. Lack of harmony. Discord. Sowing discord. Ooh. Evergreen state. Giggle, tee hee hee. In the lucky numbers in Chinese culture, that would be 8. Jessica Biel of TV's Candy, haven't seen that. It's my turn, or comment after rambling. It's my turn. Label on some jars, maybe a tag. It's, let's see, proof reader, reef predators, L's, eels, the little troublemakers are imps. Comment after rambling. Aisle? Oh yeah, tip jar. Tips, that's what you would label it. Skedaddles, gets, temporary solutions, inapplicable stat, for electric car, MPG, because they don't use any G's. Oh, this might be engloved. Skedaddles, gets, temporary solutions, gaps. Stage, set. Have to come back to that. What a raised hand might mean here. Don't go there. Oh, green means go. Go stale. Don't go there. Nice. Noted slacking. A slacking speedster? Don't know what that means. Car and the Beach Boys. Fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes the T-Bird away. Book some wedding entertainment. Hire a DJ. Mascot who made his Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade debut in 2017. Something green, the Jolly Green Giant? Huh, he didn't appear till 2017. The Jolly Green Giant. Yell before a snap. Hut. Words to a silly goose. Oh, you. Avenger who stepped into the role of Captain America. Don't know that. Triton? Lowly worker, so to speak, is a cog, like a cog in the wheel. Catch red-handed is to bust someone mid-crime. One might be right outside your window, a ledge. Junior's hurdle is the PSAT. Seniors take the SAT. Lover of psychedelics informally. I think that's an acid head. Something I have yet to try. Noted slacking speedster. Not knowing to trim is to kind of trim the edges. That's pear. This looks like Peter Pan's creator. I don't know what that word is. Thatch roof for a tiki bar. Here in Tampa, they have tiki. I don't know exactly what it's called, but it's like a little tiki party boat. So it's got the thatch roof and just a little boat. Two-player board game with spies and bombs. Stratego. Opposite of a superstar. Stagger About is Real. 1988, number one country album, named for its singer. That would be Reba McEntire. Tries. Has a go. Okay, so going down, it's go. Has a go. Noted slacking speedster. The tortoise and the hare. The hare was the slacker. Paper size legal. Oh, a nobody is the opposite of a superstar. Yes, that's true. Sweater fuzz, for example. Japanese brew, acai. Prankster's smug shout. Got ya. Roman god often depicted with a radiant crown. I think it would be Sol, because that is Spanish for sun, and it's probably named after the Roman god. Falcon? Is someone named Falcon an Avenger? Not stay undefeated. That means you lose a game. Place for a lighthouse, maybe like a cove. Nickname for Chloe. I don't know if that's a specific Chloe. We talking the Kardashians? Avid war campaigner. I think, is that a hawk? Oh, has a go. I keep forgetting the go. Has a go. Yeah. Sweater fuzz is a nag? No. Nav? That doesn't really make sense. I think it's hawk. Major political announcement before a convention. Is that nominee? Doesn't fit. What is it? It's my turn. Something now. Small knocks might be raps. Huh. Or it could be slow. Place for a white lighthouse. Cape? Oops. Certain spa treatment. Facial, mani-pedi, massage, peel. Clothed, so to speak. I don't know. Something stop. Pull off the road for gas or snacks. Say. Make a stop. Is this an A? Zend out. At peace. Copy that. Is this a P? Surname of the Incredibles superhero family. Can't remember that. Putting on the heat. Arming. Maybe. Invitation on a wrapped gift. Open me. Preamble is a... clothed, so to speak. Be... It can be detected using the bite test or vinegar test. Starchy vegetables, probably a yam. What a snooze fest. Yawn. Something red. Pull off the road. Make a stop. Oh wait, A. At peace. Decent. If you're clothed, you're decent. Fake. Gold. Preamble would be the lead in. Chink. Plus times six. Five times six. Trent. Their name was Par. Interesting. Blow Away is Awe. Portland Native, for example, is a... I don't know. Heart Stop Ping. Oh, thrilling. Heart stopping. So this is stop gaps. Yeah, okay. Skedaddles. Gets twisting on an axis. Oh, thespians. Not the spians. Thespians are actors. And I think this is Git. Beast slain by Hercules in his fourth labor. Is that a deer? Let's go. That's stop. What is this? Slow? All slow. Portland Native would be a Mainer. I was thinking Portland, Oregon. Someone sequencing DNA might be a splicer. Three-pronged letter might be Psi. Film critic Kyle, don't know. Splicer. See-through piece is a pain. Vacation getaway aisle. Ilya Nastase. Baseball slugger informally. Something man. Something red. Cocktail with an energy bull. Energy boost. Vodka Red Bull. Pauline, Kyle, Hot Mic is the speaker's worry. RBI Man is a slugger, and Elia Nastase, Pauline, something traps, treacherous places to land for eagles. Sand traps. Yeah. Equus Africanus Asinus, more formally, guessing donkey. Equus, like equine, means horse-like. Oops. Oh, beast slain by Hercules. Don't know. Stars of the Wild West. Don't know that. Reach. Soar to new heights. Chloe could be Coco. VP pick is a political announcement before a convention. Small knocks, I think those are nits. Oh, this says I'll go now. Nits. In the listed obsolescently, in the yellow pages. Hunts is you praise on. Oh, utterly and slaying, dead ass, accurate. Boar and badges. Stars. Yep, the badges are star-shaped. All right. Little 30-minute puzzle for your viewing pleasure. Some light reading. So you have to read the light and, yeah, going across, you insert the color. Going up and down, you insert the meaning. So this is saying, I'll go now, which is kind of cool. Wintergreen mints, infrared spectrum, evergreen state, in the yellow pages, vodka Red Bull, the Jolly Green Giant, catch red-handed. And they're even on the same side of the grid too. Like, the greens are all on the left, the reds are all on the right. It's not just kind of random. So yeah, this is great. What a great puzzle. So impressed that someone could make this work. Your word of the day, that's going to be, I like this one, infrared. So we all know that we got the color spectrum, right? You got Roy G. Biv, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. On this side of the red is infrared, meaning it's beyond the red to the extent that we can't see it. We can only see this tiny spectrum that we call of waves called, well, it's called visible light to us, even though other animals have different range of visible light. But man, so cool that our eyeballs can see certain waves. And so you got infrared, ultraviolet is to that other extreme. All right. I hope you enjoyed this puzzle. It was fun. Thanks for watching, and make it a great day.